has a booth by the window. Beyond the coat rack and the rotary phone, a young man takes coffee, fades into the woodwork in the golden hours, 9 o'clock till noon. He takes out his times and the tiller and toiler, a notebook that he tapes some articles in. The lunch rush begins, but he's welcome to stay. Late mornings at the Blue Goose Cafe. He seems slightly shy as the waitress walks by, though he knows her by name. Watching people rush off, he looks kind of lost, but he fits in some strange way. He'll drink like a fish from a picture postcard, or cradle a book like a small fragile bird. The cover's a picture of Edward R. Murrow. He looks out the window, his eyes miles away. Late mornings at the Blue Goose Cafe. A safe haven here for shedding a tear, or a small contemplative prayer. Oh, to feel lost inside, yet so back at this scene, a young man writing in his book of dreams. Now I wonder what he'd think of me 30 years later from across the street, here with my face pressed up against this window pane, staring out at the Blue Goose Cafe. This notebook I open is so many years old. The last line I wrote was, these hours are pure gold. Lunch rush begins, but I'm welcome to stay. Late mornings at the Blue Goose Cafe.